Me llamo Jorge Victoria, es mi hijo Jorge Jr. y ese es nuestro carro. Es una 65 Impala convertible. El carro se lo compré a mi tío en los 90s. Estaba bien, pero yo lo desarmé todo, pensando que yo lo podía hacer como está ahorita.
I was a little kid, and I always bugged him. I wanted a lowrider bike, so he bought me a lowrider bike. And when I got older, I mean, I kind of got tired of the bike. And after I kept bugging him, I want a car. So we started working on this one.
Right now, it's a full show custom car. It competes with the big guys. Le pusimos las pompas de los hidráulicos. El filtro del motor está engravado. Los rines también son custom, pintados. Yeah, el valor del carro ahora está a $80,000. Siempre hay algo que hacer al carro. Le podemos cambiar el motor. Le podemos cambiar los hidráulicos. El interior, los rines.
You know, changing oil, taking out the wheels, cleaning the inside, the undercarriage, everything.
Every year you gotta prepare for a competition. Cada año salen carros nuevos y te puede ganar. People have said that it could be a contender for a car of the year.
Yeah, it feels good when people are just, we're driving, they're giving us a thumbs up, saying nice car. They're amazed at what we can get built. It's a good feeling.